When this is over, I hope it can be rebuilt.
What is it?
Once, Silas and I were united, worked together. Now, it fills me with shame. The land was not always like this. Silas demanded essence. Once it was harvested, the land began to decay, to die. The price of his eternal power, devastation. The door seems to be protected. We need to lift a spell before we can open it.
A double barrier. Thelos is getting nervous.
Good.
What is happening?
We've been unsuccessful in opening the gate, so we're stuck here. Hopefully the others have had more success. Or maybe you can find a way in.
Have you figured out how to open the gate?
There are these strange constructs on the pedestals to my side. They seem to resonate with the gate, but only for a short time once they are activated.
I'll try to open the gate. Almost done. You were saying?
You missed your chance. Come on, do your thing.
Are you sulking?
No. Do not fall. We can reach the source. But careful. I do not know what is waiting for us.
Do you think the humans from the swamp lived here originally?
I know for a fact that some did. Here live scholars of soils and plants. They asked me for great power. I was the god of freedom and... so I gave them the essence stones. They could not handle them.
struggle is futile.
And your end inevitable. Come, let us end this.
Thank you.
Thelos's barrier is no more. We have to do this. Everyone is counting on us. Not forever. Without Thelos's influence, everything will grow again.
Can we really do it? Take down a god?
It has been done before. And I believe in you, Gauntlet Bearer.
This is it.
We are united as one. We have honed our skills, perfected our partnership. I believe in you, Gauntlet Bearer.
Let us end.
How small you have become. You should have stayed in your prison, old partner.
Thank you. I... What is happening? Where am I?
Useless puppet! Fools! I am the owner of this world! I made this world!
No! We made this world, and you destroyed it! I am your prisoner! No more! Let us end this, partner.
If you don't need me, I don't need this.
That is Stilas' source. Use it. Use it to destroy the Watcher.
What are you doing? Stop!
With this, after centuries, the Watcher was destroyed. The prison crumbled. The essence cycle was broken. Niall was free. Free to breathe. Free to live. Free to rule. The unthinkable had happened. Thelos was defeated. They left this earthly plane. Their anger and oppression dissipated. The Wraiths left alongside their master. Change had come with the Gauntlet Bearer, who in but a short amount of time reshaped everything. Every person found themselves in a new world. A world in which they have yet to find their place. The Knights can show themselves now. We can become a force for good once more. I only hope I am up to the task. The Queen of 1,000 years will not shape this world any longer. She will atone for her sins and accept her punishment. Will she live to reach the age for which she is known? Who can say? I do not know what the future holds for Niall. They rule over this world now. But how will they treat the people? Have they learned about them? The Gauntlet Bearer left the fight. But the Gauntlet remains, still brimming with the power of the gods. This world now has a future. Flowers will bloom where now desert exists. But if the winds change once more, the Gauntlet will call for a new bearer.